Hey, Jules. How was class?
Oh, you know, another thrilling day in the world of agricultural biotechnology.
What's that?
An audition?
Yeah, it's for the fall recital.
You're gonna audition?
Well, hell yeah.
I'm not gonna let an opportunity like this pass my way. I mean, it won't come again.
That's awesome.
$200 to enter? Seriously?
I know. I'm picking up extra shifts. I'm not worried.
Are you gonna look for another job if...
I'll make it. I'll be making more money dancing than I ever have at that bar anyway. Making $30 a night just isn't cutting it anymore. Shit, I'm late for work.
What are you doing laying in the dark?
They didn't make enough for auditions.
I'm sure it'll be okay.
No, it won't.
The deadline is tomorrow, and I didn't make enough money yet. I can't.
Don't cry.
I can loan you.
Julia, no, you can't.
I can.
How much do you need, Daisy?
I need 50 more, 50? But I...
Come on.
Your birthday's coming up soon.
No.
Seriously, it's...
I'll just dip into my savings.
Thank you, though.
Don't mention it. Now move. I came out here for a snack and you're lucky.
Thank you. Yes? I'm calling on behalf of the Los Angeles Ballet in regards to your recent audition. I'd like to congratulate you on being selected as one of the finalists. Your call time is scheduled for noon tomorrow. Does that work?
Yes! It's perfect! Thank you!
Now, but you're gonna come out of this just fine. Your leg will heal and you will dance again. I promise you that.